21-year-old Mohammed Hanif is taking his final year madrasa exam. This exam will test his knowledge on Islamic theology, Quran and Hadith.
Salana exam mein yahi aata puri saal ka puri kitab mein se aata.
This 3-hour long written exam is one of the 6 papers that will determine the successful completion of his 12-year long religious education. Upon securing a passing grade, these students will be granted a sunnat degree, after which they can formally be Islamic scholars. But as his time at Jamia Binoria comes to an end, Hanif is left to make a decision on what his plans for the future are.
Mera irada to bazade khud ye hai ki is saal jo matric ke imtihan liye agle saal inshaallah first year ka to medical ki taraf bhi aane ka irada hai inshaallah aur saath saath mein matric ka aur private irada hai ki private jo first year second year bhi saath mein chalta rahe wo bhi taleem chalti rahe dono taleem ikatthi chalti rahe.
Hanif is one of the many students here pursuing both a religious education and traditional academic studies. Another student completing 2 degrees is Saud Madni. Besides working towards a sunnat degree, Saud takes classes at Karachi University in hopes of securing a bachelor's degree in commerce. But getting a dose of regular schooling has not deterred Saud from planning a career as an alim.
Like, inshallah, I'm going to complete my alim course in about 3 years. At the same time, I'm doing my bachelor's. I'm going to do my master's, inshallah, with it. Inshallah, to call people towards Islam, to do what an alim's duty and is.
He says his teachers here encourage him to pursue a business degree.
They allow me to go, I have classes, I go out for classes too. So they give me permission, and when I have exams, they let me go, then they encourage me, they pray for me.
Planning the next step after completing one's education is a rite of passage for many 21-year-olds throughout the world. But does a madrasa education leave one with the option of pursuing a variety of professions? Mufti Muhammad Naeem, who is the principal of Jamia Binoria, thinks it does.
Yahan padhne ke baad talibon ko MA Islamiyat ki certificate milta hai, jo MA Islamiyat ke barabar hai Karachi University se. उसके बाद लड़कों की मर्जी है कि वो किसी में, बाज लोग हैं पीएचडी करते हैं, बाज बच्चे वो हैं जो इस्लामी कानून तो पढ़े होते हैं, एलएलबी कर लेते हैं अंग्रेजी कानून में. जब 2 कानून को मालूम हो तो वो अच्छे वकील अच्छे जज बन सकते हैं. बहुत से तलबा पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी में, बहुत से कराची यूनिवर्सिटी में.
येट आउट ऑफ लास्ट ईयर ग्रेजुएटिंग क्लास ऑफ 300 स्टूडेंट्स 40 बिकेम मुफ्ती. I asked Mufti Naeem why this was the case.
Kyunki ye idara hai islami to zyada bachchon ki tawajjuh islami taleem ki bhi hoti hai. Hum unko tawajjuh dilate hain ki aap duniya ki taleem bhi seekho.
Some feel a lifelong dedication to preaching is their calling. For others here, becoming an alim after getting a sunnat degree is the only option, as they weren't able to simultaneously pursue formal education required to attend university. Whatever career it is that they hope to pursue, students here think their madrasa education only adds value.
Yeah, it helps you to be a better person. You treat people nicely, because if I treat them nicely, I got this, I get the reward of this. So he tries more than the normal person.
But while madrasas like Jamia Binoria encourage their students to focus both on religious and worldly education, the latter still remains a choice for students. With cameraman Irshad Hussain, this is Sahir Shaban for Geo English.